The U.S. Chess Federation is the official governing body of chess in the U.S. Pretty clever name. Now, we used to call it the USCF, but they've moved on from that. Maybe because the U.S. Cricket Federation got that website. But no matter. This is the organization of record. They're the ones that handle the rating system. They publish Chess Life, Chess Life for Kids. They also have numerous podcasts, websites, and their general mission is to promote chess all across the U.S., whether that means adults, kids, girls, prisons chess, seniors chess, pretty much anything to do with the game of chess. They have almost 100,000 paying members, pretty impressive. And really, if it wasn't for the U.S. Chess Federation, we wouldn't have all the great things that we have in American chess today. They were founded in 1939 in Illinois, but they've been in Crossville, Tennessee for quite some time. You can go find their headquarters there, but more likely, you're just going to be looking up your rating. Thank you to U.S. Chess Federation for everything they do to support chess.